When designing new bumpers for a car, you must respect its pre-existing DNA. At the same time, try to imagine a clean sheet of paper. We love this car, and we've taken our time to find the perfect blend. We've also been fortunate enough to work on a car that really needs no introduction.
Bye.